Yeah, I know.
Nobody else will do.
I'll go to Houston. I'll go. Alright, is any birthdays in the house, by the way? Anybody? Yeah? Yours was close. Yours was last week. There's one over here, Mikey!
Mikey!
Right here, Mikey!
Alright.
It's Kendall's too, tomorrow. Eric.
Every third Monday in January, we take the time to remember somebody who fought for equal rights in America.
Yeah.
This one's from Martin Luther King. You know it doesn't make much sense that I've been a law against anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration, 'cause we all know in our minds that there ought to be a time that we can set aside to show just how much we love you. I'm sure you would agree that could live more free than to have a world party on the day you came to be. Happy birthday to you. Aside for his recognition, he'll never be free. 'Cause some cannot see the dream as clear as he. That day should make it become an illusion. And we all know everything that his simple time will bring, for a peace our hearts will sing. Thanks to Martin Luther King. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
Manasco.
From Manasco.
You know how we discovered him, girls? It's an interesting story. He was standing outside a phone booth one day.